These are again what I call the cookie cutter ones. Can you imagine coming home, you're really drunk, and you have to remember which one of these cookies is yours? All of them with a Starbucks in the lobby. Actually, who's seen the movie Miracle on 34th Street? Do you know the subplot about that gimbal person's safety? Up on our left, where the new JCPenney's is moving into, we're very excited about this person sitting. This is known as Manhattan Mall, and this is where Gimbal's apartment's located. And you'll see Macy's in a second, so you see how close they are. Will come into view in it. And the way the light hits it, it almost looks like it's shimmering, the water. It's really pretty.